Good morning, Trailblazers. Today is Monday, January 31st, 2022. I'm Gabby from Miss Alexander's class, and I'll be your news anchor for today. Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seated. Teachers, please remind to take attendance during or immediately following WDTS to ensure it's recorded before 9 o'clock. Today's lunch is crispy chicken sandwich or old school lunch. Side items include seasoned green beans, tater tots, and assorted fruit. Now let's go to Ms. Keltner and Ms. Keene for a few announcements.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Monday. A cold, chilly Monday out there. So stay warm. Check out Lost and Found if you're missing any coats and hats and gloves and all those things to keep you bundled up. All right.
We have one birthday to celebrate this morning, and that is Amani Clark. So happy birthday and head on down to the front office so we can celebrate with you. Lots to celebrate in extra math.
All right, here we go.
So congratulations to Titus M. He has mastered his subtraction facts, and that's from Ms. Hertz's class. Congratulations to Benjamin D. and Mrs. Stoltz's class for mastering his subtraction facts. Caroline M. and Mrs. Stoltz's class for mastering her subtraction facts. Alexandria A. and Ms. Dillon's class for mastering her addition facts. Vincent B. in Mrs. Sheffield's class, he mastered his addition facts. Lucas M. in Mrs. Hartsfield's class mastered his multiplication facts. Anna P. in Mrs. Hartsfield's class mastered her division facts. Congratulations. And then a special congratulations to students in Ms. Childers' class, the following students on becoming the newest members of our AR 10-point club: Tucker Dennis, Landon Dotson, Bella Irizarry, and Austin Mukirigis. I hope I didn't butcher that too much. Congratulations,
students. Trailblazers. All right. Keep reading. All right, and we have one more special faculty birthday today. Miss Baxley, pre-K teacher extraordinaire, happy birthday to you. Enjoy your special day. We also have a very special guest with us today. We have a new teacher on our fifth grade team that is taking Miss Keene's position. I think you're going to be doing ELA. This is Mrs. Lundy. So if we can pass the camera over to Miss Lundy, welcome to DeSoto Trail. We're so glad to have you here. And tell us a little bit about yourself.
Thank you very much. I'm excited to be here. I come to you all from Taylor County. I taught there for almost 16 years, and I have about 20 years experience in other places. And I'm excited to be here, and I can't wait to meet all of you. And if you see me looking lost around the school, just point me in the right direction, because it'll take me a while probably to figure it out. But I'm excited to be here.
We're excited to have you. And what did you teach most recently?
Fifth grade reading and social studies.
There you go. So you're fitting right into what you're going to be teaching here at DeSoto Trail. So we're not going to miss a beat. Skip a beat.
Not a beat.
And I know Miss Whitney and Miss Keene will be here to support you, absolutely, as we all are. Welcome aboard, Miss Lundy.
Well, I'm excited to be here.
Yay. Thanks.
Thank you.
All right. Looking ahead this week, we do have a few things, exciting things coming up, because we haven't had our TFA in a couple of years. We're excited to have that event coming back on Wednesday. I think it's Spizzato's class, right? Sad and Spizzato. Shadows from the 1920 TFA is finally going to have their pizza party. Yay. So congratulations to them. And then we'll do our kickoff TFA breakfast for the teachers Thursday morning, the pep rally to explain all of our new guidelines and everything for the TFA that afternoon. And then we're going to be getting into our fitness rally starting Friday. So guess you know what that means, right, Trailblazers? We get to dress in athletic wear for the next week. So woo-hoo, starting Friday, be comfortable. And then we are looking forward to those parent volunteers finally coming back on campus the following Friday for our actual Trailblazer Fitness Adventure event. So we're kind of easing back into some old normalcy of what we used to celebrate here. And it's a big fundraiser this year, so we hope everybody will participate. More information will be coming soon. All right, Trailblazers, make it a productive Monday. Are we ready? All right.
That's it for today's edition of WDTS. Make today's mission possible by building your bridge to success.
Bye.